Show them who's boss. Meghan's eyes turn bloodshot as William crushes her for using Kate's image. In the ever-evolving story of the British royal family, a storm arises that threatens to shake the foundations of tradition and duty. Prince William, the future king, has taken a bold stance against his brother Prince Harry and his wife Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, amidst rumors of disparaging remarks and damaging allegations taking aim at the royal family and their upcoming Netflix series. Determined not to watch silently, palace officials and William himself are preparing for a brief fight to refute any outrageous or false claims made by Harry and Meghan. This article delves into the escalating tensions within the royal family and explores the changing dynamics that have led to this specific moment. For years, the royal drama and the royal mantra was never complain, never explain, endless arguments with stoic silence. However, William broke this tradition, no longer willing to turn a blind eye to the accusations against his family. This change marks a new era in which members of the royal family actively address scandals head-on. With Harry and Meghan's Netflix series coming soon, William and Kate's team are being cautious about the content. They're ready to challenge any allegations they consider outrageous or baseless to protect royal integrity and ensure that the truth prevails amidst sensationalism. Harry's recent move to release trailers for the series divert media attention from an important event in William and Kate's calendar, overshadowing their efforts to promote the prestigious Earthshot Award. This only adds fuel to the fire, setting the stage for potential conflict between the two brothers. At William and Kate's office, a new strategy is taking shape. Instead of remaining passive, they're taking a proactive approach to address public scandals quickly and directly. In order to minimize the impact of damaging allegations and show face positive unification match, the chaos caused by Harry and Meghan's actions did not go unnoticed by other members of the royal family. William and Kate are expected to seek guidance from their father, King Charles, to navigate the complex dynamics of family obligations and public perception. As William and Kate continue their environmental initiatives, the shadow of family conflicts grows, threatening to overshadow their achievements. William's decision to challenge Harry and Meghan represented a departure from the royal family's tradition of silence, setting the stage for a clash of narratives as tensions escalate. The future of the monarchy hangs in the balance as the world watches with bated breath to see how this unprecedented chapter in the royal family history will unfold.